Hello, my name is Christopher Hart. I'm working as a technician apprentice here at North American Lighting. I work at the first plant in this molding, and this is my second year. I heard about the program through Facebook, actually. I was browsing the internet looking for a new job, and all of a sudden I met this program. They had it listed as NAD, and I had to sign up right away to see if I could get in. I would describe the apprenticeship program as a great opportunity where it not only met but exceeded my expectations. I was able to both go to school and go to work, getting my schooling paid fully, which allowed me to focus on work, and it allowed me to learn and adapt new skills for the training that I learned. And I'd say I was very happy about how far I've gotten so far, and I look forward to seeing how far I can get. My favorite part so far has probably been that I've been able to go to school and work in the same week, which just breaks up the monotony of this work cycle, allowing me to have fun at work, have fun at school, learn something new, and it's very refreshing. My plans after the apprenticeship are to have a full paying job here, which can support both me and a possible family in the future. It's a great thing to look forward to, being able to afford all the things I've ever wanted. But most importantly, I just think it's great to have a job that not only supports me now, but will be in high demand later on, which will just be a great thing for the future, I'd say. I might just add that so far, my second year, it means that I only have about a year and a half left before I actually go full-time work. But that this time has flown by, and that I feel it's been just great being able to learn, and I think it's been one of the most valuable things I've done in my life so far.